So we will be having a team from the first and the second session of the first game. And whoever wins in the first game will also play again for the goal against